Hi, this is Mike Mozart of Jappers Media, back with the coolest products of yesterday and today, and the worst. Check out this, super spicy curry. I found this at Walmart a few days ago, and apparently this is what it does. It boosts energy for a short time. It's like eating a liter of sugar and four cans of Red Bull at once. I mean, really. The difference is, it'll kick in right away when you eat it. Now, I wonder if this stuff has anything to do with the outrageous behaviors of students in school and kids at home. What were they thinking? I mean, really. This stuff has lists of hazards that could go on and on and on and on. Here, let me read you some. Super spicy curry may induce vomiting, sudden drowsiness, heart attacks, high blood pressure, blurriness, sudden fatigue. No fooling! Do you think I should try some? Yeah, okay. I'll have some. Okay, it's done. So yeah, you see how dangerous that stuff is. It was first out in January 2008 in Japan, and then it came to America. And it hasn't been pulled from the shelves yet. But there are a lot of angry parents out there trying to get it banned. Thanks for watching. Please favorite this video. Give it some stars.
Five would be great.
And click that little yellow subscription button.
And also check out that
blue word, Jappers Media. It'll take you to my
channel.
Over 125 cool, funny videos and the worst fail to...
Well, thanks again.